YouTube. I hope you are all doing well, and today we are going to convert the PC fan into a USB fan. For that we need an old USB cable, which I took this one here from an old iPhone, and the other end you have to cut the cable so that you will see the black part and the red part. You only need these two parts, and these ones, the white and the green, and the other one we don't need, so we put apart. So we only need the black and the red part, these two here. So let's begin to do the trick. First of all, we want to unbox this box over here. As you can see, this is the PC fan. So let's go ahead, and for that we are going to use now this connector here. So let me just show you how to connect it. That one. Let's try and see if we have inside it. Remove the isolation. This one right here. So this will be isolation. Let's remove the insulation. This one is black. The green and the white one we don't need. This one we don't need. We need the black one, because this one here, and the red one. So let's cut that also at the same cut that here. Alright, so now we have a black and a red one, position 1 and position 2, which should go into 1 and 2. We look at this connector, we have here 1 and 2, starting from this little bit here, 1 and 2, from black and a red. Position 1 and position 2. Start off with 4. We can insert them both. See if we can insert them both. Red, so red and black. It's too thick. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna take half of those cables, if we can. Something like this. And we can insert them more properly. See, now it's only half. It's not so thick anymore. We do the same thing for this one here. Let's cut it in half. Something like that. And here we have only the half. Let's just check it. 1 and 2. Let's go ahead and let's try to insert it. 1. Something like that. Can test it out if it works. Let's go ahead and test it out. Like that. Let's test it out and see if it works. This is USB 2.0. Let's try USB 3.0. Also works. Oh, you can use this as a ventilation, which is really nice. Alright, I hope that this video was helpful for you. Please leave a like, a share, a comment and rate this video. And I will see you in my next video. Thank you for watching. Stay well. Peace out.